Hey guys, welcome to the League of Legends Figure Spotlight, and today we're going to be unboxing this awesome new statue, Ahri, A New Dawn. This is a limited edition. They were only made 550 of them for North America, and they also made about 550 of them for Europe. This statue sold within like 5 minutes, and luckily I was able to get one. I ordered it right on the dot. So we're gonna open this. This is a huge box. In the pictures, I thought it was gonna be like just some of like the normal statue boxes, but no, this thing is huge. Look, this is me. Look at this box, huge. So I'm gonna try to do my best to show you this box first before we actually unbox it. I haven't actually taken it apart yet or even put it together yet. So this is my first time actually unboxing it and I'm super excited. So yeah, this is it. I don't know what else to do, so I'm going to hit this little buddy here. He's going to be with us as well. He's a little cool little slime light, and let's make him change colors. So let's begin. I'm going to be kind of standing up and showing you this statue here, the box. I want to show you the comparison of the other figure boxes before we go. So this is a Riot Figures box. As you can see, this is pretty much the normal size box that you would get if you ordered one of these. I'm going to put it right next to it so you can see a comparison of this box versus this bad boy. It's huge. Alright, so I'm going to take this one away. I'm going to show you the Unlock Series box. This one's Echo. And that kind of gives you a comparison of this statue versus this statue. So yeah, very, very big difference in box-wise. So hopefully we'll be able to compare the statues here once I take it apart out of this box. So, but let's go ahead and get started. What we're going to do is we're going to start looking at the box and the features here, and then we're going to work our way unboxing it. So we'll start with the front here. You guys can see in the camera here, we have Ahri in the background here, which is pretty cool. I'll try to move it back and forth, maybe even get a glare of it. It's kind of just in the background. And it's pretty nice, actually. So we got Ahri's name here. Looks like some kind of circle or fire. You know, maybe it's her orb that she's holding. Well, it is. So there's her hand coming up. So that's her orb. And we got some interesting symbols going around here. So that's just the front of the box, or the top of the box, actually, because I have it tilted to the top so you can see it. Now we're going to look at the side of this box here, and this is just part of her hand, part of her body, looks like maybe her tail. And we have an interesting black bottom piece here that really doesn't, I don't really see anything with what it is yet. Let's turn it and see. Not really, I can't figure out what it is, but right here we got more of Ahri. His body coming here, and we actually have Ahri's name right here. I don't know if you guys can see that. So yeah, it's right there. So on this side, this is part of Ahri's ear. Got a heart. Not sure if that's anything there. And then on this side, just got some more designs, and we got Ahri's name over here as well. So this is a cover on the box. But before I do anything, let's look at the bottom. This box. So this is the bottom of the box, and you can see this is kind of an Ahri's orb here. So you got Ahri's name right here, and then we have that orb again, like we saw on the top of the box with those interesting symbols. Now on the bottom here, this is League of Legends, Riot Games. It says collector's items for ages 14 and plus. It is a collectible figurine made in China. This was made. It says 2015, so they might have had this for a while. But yeah, so we have in the background as well, it looks like a red cloud design, or maybe a an ocean waves, but it's in colored red. That's what we see in the background. Oh shit, dropped my light. So let's see if there's anything inside. Alright. So, what we see here is... I'm just gonna put it this way. Hope it stays in place. So when you open the box, it comes with this piece of paper. It says Certificate of Authenticity. Ahri, A New Dawn. Ahri, A New Dawn Edition.
This document certifies that the accompanying statue was officially produced by Riot Games Merch, inspired by the League of Legends cinematics, A New Dawn. This limited edition statue was sculptured by Simon Lee and Riot Games art team. This statue stands approximately 18.5 inches tall and 11 inches wide. This one's number 239 out of 550. So, that's the certificate. It's pretty cool. You got Riot's game logo, Ahri, his orb here, League of Legends logo. You got this nice looking like diploma certificate. There's nothing on the back. So that's kind of cool. Comes with the box. So I do have number 239 out of 550. So, not bad. Now right here we have a design of some artwork, it looks like. I think it's taped on. And it is taped on, so I'm gonna pop that off. So, looks like it's just artwork. I'm not gonna go ahead and open it, but it has double side tape here. But this looks like this is the Ahri's, what it was based off during the cinematics when she's in the air, you know, getting ready to fight Darius and destroy him with her ultimate. So. Yeah, so that's what it's based off of. And right here, if you take this off, this is kind of cool. In the styrofoam here, it has Riot Games indention. So I don't know if you... Let me see if I can get you guys to see that. Let me pull it closer. So it's pretty cool, actually. It's imprinted into the styrofoam. It says Riot Games. So on the bottom here, this is what I often also authenticates that this is a legit product. You can go onto the website. You can put the code on that's on the back here and make sure this is actually a legit product from Riot. So I have that. And I also have a certificate to verify this product. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take the styrofoam out. Let's see if I can get this to work, because this is a big... Let's put this on the ground now, actually, and I'll pull it up. Alright. So there's nothing else in the box besides the big styrofoam casing. So the styrofoam casing looks like it's taped pretty well all the way around, so it has even been opened. And on the bottom side, there's nothing. So let's get my fancy rainbow knife and see if we can get this open. It's official! Okay, so nothing up here. Let's put that down. Alright, wow. Alright, let's get the stand first because to put the statue on there. Let's do that. And before I start, I kind of want to talk about the stand from the pictures I've seen and about this. I was a little disappointed in how the tails were designed for this. So now that I actually have this in person, I can really judge and see if this is actually pretty legit or not. So let's get the stand out. Let's see if there's anything in here before. Looks like it's one big wall. This thing is heavy. Whew. Whoa, it is really, really heavy. Holy crap. So. Now, that is heavy. Wow. I'm actually pretty shocked about that. So let's look at... Whoa, it's got like metal. It feels metal. Alright, so this is the tails for Ahri. And then we have like this very, very long, long one that kind of makes me feel like it's way too long for the proportion. But let's look at the details. You know, the details of the tail could be a little better. It could be more fluffier. It just looks like they just scraped it. Now, it doesn't really show like the details of it being actual. It's gonna be interesting to see with Ahri on it, but this stand, ooh, it is heavy. It feels really nice. This feels like a trophy. Now the rocks on the bottom, is if that's what I'm assuming that is, It's very texturized, maybe cut up a lot. It's okay. I guess it could use some more colors, but yeah. So like right here, I really think they could have designed the tail better. This looks like they just filled it in, but they could. It just looks weird. It's really hard to see. But I love the weight. I don't know. I can't, you know, explain it very well. This bottom base is metal. It is very heavy. Even this part feels heavy on top. The whole material. Maybe that's why the way it's designed, because of the material they used. It's really actually high quality, and it's very heavy. So on the bottom here, so we have some nice cushion tabs, I guess you could say, to keep it on the table quiet and firm. We have Riot's logo. Here's the game. Mine's North America, number 239 out of 550. We have the League of Legends logo here. This says 2015. So even though this is 2018, have they been designing this for 3 years? So that's crazy that it took that long to make this statue. So let's put this here. And that was just the tails. So, let's actually get Ari out now. I think it's actually pretty cool. So I want you guys to take a look yourself and see what you guys think. Now, so what we're gonna do is start with the top up here, and we're gonna work our way down into the details of this figure. And then you guys can compare and see what you guys think, or what could have been improved, or what you guys think. I actually think it's pretty cool. It's very detailed. It's actually, it looks like it's made in a pretty nice material. The paint is actually really nice. I don't really see any like terrible paint coloring or messed up lines. So I think they did a pretty well job. I also like how the orb is transparent. So, but let's start with the top. Let's look at the ears. So Ari's ears here. It's got some little like white contrast in there to separate the black, so you can see that they're ears. This one actually looks longer than this side. That's just me, but it could be the way her hair is that's covering it. Her eyes are actually really, really cool. I'll see if you guys can see that in the camera or not. So it actually has like a gloss to it. It actually looks like they're real eyes. So orb is really cool. It's transparent, feels plastic. These can move, so you gotta be careful with that, don't break it. It is attached to her arm, her hand. So coming down here, I think the hands are okay. I feel like they're a little long. So I'm not sure what you guys think, but they do look a little long compared to her body. Got some cleavage, and we got some, what else? Got some nice details into her clothes, her armor, whatever you want to call it, her cloak, dress. So we got a lot of gold accents here. We got the blue, we got some red, we got some shading. We got nice artwork, actually. I think they did a really good job painting it, even the white and silver. So if you look at the back, even her hair is pretty detailed. There's not as much shading in the color of her hair. It's just mainly just colored black, and then just the design of the hair. So, but you can see it being braided back into either a ponytail. It's even painted back here where it's tied up. And then she even has some of the accent of her bangs or hair coming around to give her that floatiness look. So, yeah, we got the back of her. Very cool. So these here can move, so you got to be careful if you do have one of these. Looks like it could break easy depending on how you lay it down. These are just part of her outfit. So, but it gives it that effect where she's like floating in the air. So, we got our legs down to her different shoes, or not different, but her shoes, which are actually pretty painted pretty well. They even have a gloss look on the bottom of her shoe, which makes it look really cool. Like right here, it's actually matte, but down here, it's actually a gloss finish. So it's pretty unique how they painted it that way. So, but yeah, let's put it on there now, see what that looks like. Alright, so this actually feels like clay or something versus like plastic. Not really sure how to explain it, but there's a big difference between these two models. This one feels super heavy, this feels really light. This just should just attach to the back of her. So we're gonna try to put this on, hopefully not breaking any statue. Oh man, it's heavy. So I still think the one tail thing is a little weird, but overall, this is an amazing statue. They did a pretty decent job. I actually like the stand more than the material. I like the material of the stand. It just feels like an awesome statue. It feels like a trophy. So I'm gonna move the camera up a little closer so you guys can get a better view of it. Awesome. So yeah, this is Ari, a New Dawn statue. This was a limited edition model. They only made 550 of them for North America and also 550 for Europe. So I was one of the lucky few that got one of these. I know it sold out in 5 minutes. It's a pretty big statue compared to other statues. It uses a lot of different materials, especially like the stand here. It just feels heavy. It actually feels like a freaking trophy. So it's pretty awesome. Overall, the statue is pretty cool. There's some things, you know, I would change, like I pointed out before, like the tails. I wish they could have designed it something a little better about this one long tail. It doesn't look to proportion. Her arms seem like they're a little long. The tails could have used a little bit more detail. They could have looked more fluffier or whatever the case there. I'm really glad I got the statue. And it's amazing. It's just awesome. So I'm going to take out some of the other figures that I have, and I'm going to set them next to them so you can get a comparison between the other statues. Now, this is Zed Unlocked, and this is a statue that they sell for about $60, you know, or $70. Now, this is a pretty awesome detailed figure, you know, for $70. This feels super light compared to the Ari statue. So this Ari statue, I think I paid $190. I think I paid $190 or $185 for this, and it's just a lot different. Now the Ari does look very similar size to Zed. So if I put Zed up here, it's actually to proportion. She's using her tails as a lot more effects to make the statue so much bigger and larger. So. But yeah, that's a comparison there. Now, if you want to see another comparison, one of the newest figures that came out was the Lunar Goddess Diana. So this will give you a comparison of what this looks like next to it. So if I move this all the way over and put this here, and then you can see this. So then you can see the changes there. And ta-da! So, pretty big statue. Something, if you guys got one of these, write down in the comments below what number is yours. Mine was, I believe, 239. That's correct. So, hope you guys liked this video. Let me know what you guys thought about it. This is an awesome statue. If you guys get the chance, or if you see this for sale on eBay, whatever the case is, and you can buy it, I would say buy it. So, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and check out my other videos. Oh, one more thing. I also got the Nindroid Ari. And that's going to be my next video right after this. So stay tuned. Get ready to watch that one once it's been posted. We're going to go over this, unbox it, show you all the different ways you can change your inner body and all that, whatever. So stay tuned. Check out that video once it gets posted. Thanks, guys.